My name's Jonathan Brown Menzies, and the time has come. I'm finally gonna replace my travel tote bag. I've had this Travel Pro for about 16 years. It's pretty beat up now, but it still works. Check it out, guys. A little bit frayed up here. The main part's okay. This is coming apart here. The zippers are messed up. The lining came out in the front part. Other than that, still works like a charm. I kind of like having beat up luggage because when you're cramming it in the overhead compartment or under the seat in front of you, you don't really care if it gets scratched up, scraped up, stained, because it's been around the block a few times. But this thing's starting to look so ridiculous that it's about that time. 16 years is a good run. You can see why it's the choice of flight crew everywhere. You see captains and stewardesses rolling around with this all day long. They don't go with anything else. So if you're a frequent flyer, copy what the airline staff is doing, and they're not gonna lead you astray. This is the replacement I'm gonna get, guys. The Travel Pro Crew VersaPack Rolling Travel Tote Bag. Jet black, and it's only one size. I pick black because when you're rolling through those parking lots, airports, hotel lobbies, you're gonna get dirty and you don't want a lighter color where all that grime is gonna show up. The price, guys, on Amazon.com is $163.99. You go to the Travel Pro website, and interestingly enough, it's the same exact price. I don't know why you would think the manufacturer would be able to undercut Amazon, but who knows why they can't. Anyway, as painful as it was, I ordered it through Amazon.com, got the free shipping. Now, before I do the unboxing, just gonna show you some of the amenities and features of this bag. Got some built-in protections, includes robust corner armor, skid guards, and double weir housings that protect the wheel points. One thing I do like about Travel Pro is the wheels tend to hold up really, really well. They're not going to be breaking off in 6 months like other cheap luggage. High-performance ball bearings ensure the smoothest roll and long-lasting durability, that is for sure. Individual padded sleeves can fit up to a 14-inch laptop and standard size tablet. All right, love that. One thing I like, guys, is I put this on a bigger piece of luggage so you can get them both together and you're cruising around that airport at top speed. 4.4 out of 5 stars, guys, and it is Amazon, so you gotta be a little skeptical of the reviews, but this, I think it's legit. I've been using Travel Pro for a long time, and it's true. It's a quality product. Weighs 6.69 pounds. Unisex adult, and unfortunately it's made in China, but hey, what isn't these days? Here's one review I like, guys. Ah, this case is just the ticket. Light, easy to carry, and fits on the pull-out handle of most other luggage. That's what I like about it too. Too narrow for my needs, but well made. The guy still gave it 5 stars. I liked the size, zippers, colors, and value. Ultimately, I returned it as the interior space was not deep enough for my foot bag bath to sit inside. But don't let that deter you. If you're not carrying around a foot bath, then you should be all set. Right here, 3 out of 5 stars. Love the color and cushion for my computer. Great size for a couple nights trip. Hard to maneuver around the airport and hotels because the back wheels do not rotate. That's true, guys, but you do want simplicity in luggage. Too many moving parts just leads to more problems down the road. And then they said, frustrating since the price was very high for me. Well, I disagree with this. I like simplicity. I just want the wheels to go in one direction. You start adding too many accoutrements onto this luggage, it's gonna be nice for the first few months, but when that stuff starts to break, it turns into a nightmare. Here it is, guys, the brand new Travel Pro bag, and hopefully Jeff Bezos got it right, didn't send us the wrong color. So just gonna unbox this bad boy, bear with me here. Alrighty, and looks like we got a box within a box. So we got the Amazon box on the outside, the Travel Pro box, which is a little bit smaller on the inside. Alrighty, gives you arrows so you know which way to open it from. That's convenient. Here we go for unboxing round 2. Okay, we're getting there, guys. Almost there. Smells like luggage, almost like a new car smell, but with luggage. And we got a piece of cardboard on top. Get out of there. Here it is, the new Travel Pro. Get this box out of here. Now let's inspect our new luggage. There it is, comes all bagged up. Okay, get out of there. So, stands pretty tall here, and I'm gonna put the old one side by side with the new one so we can compare. This one's definitely a little bit bigger than the other one, maybe about, say half an inch bigger, something like that. But we're gonna open it up and compare. Looks like we got a front compartment here. Got some tissue paper in there. More tissue paper. Got that preservative in there. I guess keep the mice out maybe, I'm not sure. Looks nice, we got some compartments. Maybe put your passport in here. Keys or something like that. Tuck your important documents back here like a boarding pass. Now we're gonna get to the main part of the luggage. What do we got? Let's see. Oh, both sides have to come down and it kind of opens up like this. Wow, you can either open it up all the way or just part way. What is this? You can register your product and they give you a warranty on it. Oh, and they also have a name and address card so the airline knows where to send your bag when they lose it. Looks like something on the side here. Put your sunglasses. And just for demonstration purposes, gonna tuck my shades in the side here. So you're walking down the airport, you know you're gonna be going outside soon, walking to your car or something. Tuck your shades right in here. Get your reading material right in here. Easy access when you're on that long flight. If the books are thinner, you can put them right in front here too. Doesn't have to be inside. Tuck right in there when you're on the train or something. Boom, boom, boom. Reach for it, you're good. Now guys, say you want to open this up all the way to put some clothes in. You got some snaps on the side, also some Velcro. Let's face it, the Velcro is probably gonna wear out in a couple years, but at least you got those snaps. They feel like high quality. Looks like I'm gonna need two hands to do this. There we go, got them unsnapped. So now, all the way open, and I just want to show you so you guys can get an idea in your mind how big this is. You got a pair of shoes. These are size 12 shoes, fit right in there. You can also fit some other stuff too. You roll up a shirt, you roll up some pants, get a hat in there, even a pretty big hat like this. Just squish it down and boom, ready to roll. Oh, I didn't see this earlier. It's almost like a lanyard sewn in. Clip your keys right on here, just another layer of protection. And check this out, guys. I suggested your passport, but you're also gonna need a deck of cards on that long flight. Put the deck of cards right in here, break them out after the first meal service, and you're all good. Plenty of room in this Travel Pro for snacks, too. Those stewardesses always seem to have a million bags of chips, cookies, bottles of water. You're not gonna go hungry with a bag like this, that's for sure. Now guys, gonna extend the handle for you. Whoa, pretty tall. I'm about 6'1", and it's like at belly button level for me. Gonna compare it to the old one, see if it's the same, or did they make it taller? And yeah, it looks to be about the same, maybe a little bit taller, half an inch taller, so pretty much the same. Hey, if it works, don't mess with success, right? Now I'm gonna see how this bad boy rolls. Oh yeah, that is smooth, guys. Like butter. If you're running late for your flight, guys, you're in good hands with Travel Pro because I don't think they come any faster than this. These things probably have Michelin tires on them for luggage. Another important thing, guys, this is why we buy it. This unvelcros and we can slip this little luggage onto a bigger piece of luggage. So we're only actually pulling one handle. Still got one arm free to open doors or to carry a cup of coffee. Guys, do you have a Travel Pro luggage? What's your experience been with it? Are you happy with this product? Let us know what you think in the comments section. How has it held up for you over time? Guys, if you like this video, please hit that like button right now. Do you have suggestions for this channel? Please leave them below. That's how I get ideas about new videos I can make. Guys, if you really like this video, please consider subscribing. That's what keeps me going. I appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. Wishing you safe travels and smooth landings with the Travel Pro luggage, guys. Jonathan Brown Menzies signing off.